over here. Alright. I went to the bottom left corner. Where the heck am I? Is this top left hand corner? Okay. Okay. I wonder if I should go make some money. Go work, make some money, at least for now. All right. Yeah, to get his energy back up. Yeah, I might be able to do a little bit faster because I can skip showers and stuff. Because I know you can skip the exercise period, see, and you skip the shower period, so. I would still want to figure out break out of this legitimately. Probably some things that work out of work. Yeah, how to learn all the different ways you can break out. Only thing you need to show up really is for roll call. You can skip everything else. Oh yeah, well you may want to go to eat to get your energy back up, like if it was getting low. If you can have a couple cookies and stuff though, have a couple cookies on you. Well, they took my nail file, but that's fine. Stock the spoons. Nope, not yet. Maybe tomorrow we restock spoons. Can store 6 items.
Yep. Oh.
Place the spoons outside a wall. Alright. You could just run. You just got a bunch of spoons on you. So once you escape, I think it's the end of the mission. Yeah, because that probably only works for the first prison. Probably harder to escape the next one. Oh yeah, I probably would build a fake fence. Go to bed, probably. Oh, yeah. Forks might work. Forks. That forks work. Four spoons right now. I'll use three wires. Well, I got three wires for fake fencing. Oh, wait. No, I can't use fake fencing unless I can cut the fence. This is what I'd do if I was in the prison too. Like, I don't know. Inmates would go for it though. I would have created like a role playing escape game, right? And then once you're out, yeah. Yeah, this part here. It'd be crazy if a prisoner sees me out there and starts fighting me. Like somebody just... I'm in there, deep in the hole. Now. Yeah, she whines. Okay, breakfast time. Tell me there's two spoons there. Only need two more. I gotta get these damn fucking guys off me. Should go in there when there's not breakfast time. Sometimes the cops even get involved. And why the cop get involved, man? She should. Yeah, they all they have to do is punch me, But he, yeah, the character automatically like punches back, so. See, watch, see, I'm not hitting X. Yeah, he's punching it. Well, one spoon. He's gonna have to wait for another day. One more. Five might work, I don't know. I'll try it. Have a cookie. In case I low, so maybe I won't need to go eat right away. Just hope I make it back if there's a roll call. Oh, not now, Lancer. Hey, get him. This is gonna be, this is like four people on me, and then a fight would get me in trouble with the guards too, so double trouble. Place the desk on top of a hole in your cell. How do you start a hole in your cell? That would be a deal. Pickaxe! Okay. Okay, how do you make a pickaxe? Nothing. They let me keep my spoons. Makeshift handle, file in the timber. Oh, I don't know, because they caught me digging holes. Crowbar and duct tape. Damn, it would be so hard to create. Damn, now it's going to be hard to make one of those. Clear out some inventory. Crazy's on. Put him in the party, tell him to watch me. Connect. Now I just gotta get a pickaxe. There's all kinds of knocked out guys. Is that one, two, three?